Tonight we're gonna make some spinach and egg drop soup. And it's asking for, let me see, 2 cups. We're gonna go with 4 cups. That should probably be the whole entire Well, we'll go with 4. I guess 4 cups. I might as well go ahead and just put a whole thing in there, but no. Well, might as well. Hilarious at its best. All right. I guess we're asking for parsley and oregano. I have ground oregano here. And I have some thyme. But I don't have none of that. You know, I just, you go for what you got. You know what I'm saying? Like, you just go with what you got. Hey. Anyway, so, and it also calls for onions. I cut some onions up already, but I realized after I poured in, after I poured in, all this, chicken broth for my dog is standing, like, you know, yo, what's wrong with you? Thinking all the dog don't know what's up. I can't, you know, when I had contacts, whole different ball game. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the onions in here. I can't, no, I just ain't no way, no way. My man. You know, I love cutting up spinach. I love cutting up stuff here, and I love using this animals. My old friend bought my mom this for Christmas. I thought it was pretty cool. Because I love, you know, I just love the fact that you can cut up stuff. Cut it up. I said cut it up. I don't make up anything. So once this comes to a boil, be back.
It's still boiling or whatever. I don't know what I'm trying to say. The broth with the onions. I don't want to put it in yet because the onions are still trying to get itself together. And then here's my spinach and here's my egg. I'm going to put these together and I'm going to show you the finished product. I don't feel like I'm the videographer and I'm the person cooking at the same time, so I can't do but too many things at one time. All right. Cut up some garlic. My hands will be kind of garlicky. I had some right here too. I'm not gonna see it. I gotta have some. Cut it together. Eggs and the soup. I don't know how it's gonna turn out because this is. I'm gonna take my whole egg. Look how it looks. I didn't want it to be like this. It's okay.
So I'm here. And just want to see how this one tastes. This is good. Hot. Sorry. I don't think I see it. So, something healthy, something simple. Try it.